and it's so wonderful to see you all here. It makes me so happy to see all the accomplishments that Karachi, that Sindh, that Pakistan has made over the past few years, and this is the time to focus a lot on making sure we can make Pakistan polio-free. So thank you for your efforts.